Alright, we're just gonna beat this level. You realize something about it, Charlene? What is it? I should have bought a retry. Alright, I'm ready to go. I forgot about the camera being double inverted. Save me. Vince win. God dang it. This guy controlling my camera. I hate what's happening. My guy seems a little stuck. Boise, you know, she came with New Jersey. So we're both in that same boat of molding. Please drop a heart. Oh, you just dropped three. You're so nice. I can't believe how nice that guy was. Like, I touched the spikes. Oh, I'm sad about it. He was so nice and I went and ruined it. Dang it, I could have three health. I'm a failure. Oh, that looks like a big boy. Come here. Now, I'm in agreement with Ryan that Archerfish has no good skins except for a default one. You can't just keep dropping explosive barrels on me like this. My heart can't take it. I'm gonna not waste a pause to go in there. Oh, I have an extra time slot. Go on me. I do like the schoolgirl outfit, but I think her default outfit's the best one still. Hello. Wibby. What do you want to be called? You want to be called Doodles? You want to be Wibby? What's tickling your fancy, huh? Give me that heart. Thank you. I do want that ball, but at the same time, it's okay if it gets shot out. I'm not worried about it. I want to be out of this level. I don't want to waste that heart in case I want to come back for another retry. OG butt shot's pretty good, yeah. Where am I going? I think the game wants me to have a rewind. So I guess I will. Oh yeah, this level's weird with all these boulders. Take your ball too. Hope that wasn't important. You don't mind any name? Well, the rest of them are calling you Doodle, so I'm gonna use that one as well. Holy moly. It's a big boy. God dang it, the log was so big it hit the other guy. Oopsie. Okay, this gave me rewind stuff. I should farm some money and, you know, get some drip. I mean, the blue outfit is pretty stylish. But, like, we could really be rocking some goods. I forgot to push the button. Are you talking about Zarbon, Duck? I had so much trouble processing your message. It's like green bubble Kirby barrel. Let's not be a platforming failure. Those are expensive, but I do want to change the look. I'm not a Kotaku writer. Sometimes I don't know whether Kotaku articles are memes or not. They have that quality is like, did Kotaku write this or did The Onion write this? I need the guy to free himself. I don't want to waste the big barrel on him. I only have one boss. Okay, there's enough for another pause in there. I'll do it. I just learned that I could totally use the time menu to, like, you know, go frame by frame. If I were better. I'll stretch in a second. I get out of this hell. Also, this game runs on a timer, so don't want to take too much time. Does it count up or does it count down? I think it counts up. I've been in this level for 7 minutes already. Holy crap! I need to get moving. Well, I wanted to save that. Take a fast forward, might come in handy. I forgot about this part of the level. They wield a gun. Blinks' neutral special would just be like a freaking K-Rool's blunderbuss. Oh, this is it! I died at the end last time? I'm so upset about that. Anyway, first try the level, like I said. Oh, I just need to cool down, you know? I was tilted last night. How much is the big barrel worth? 60? Ooh. Oh no, am I gonna get something weird again? Not yet. Dude, I just want Yaru to come out. I have four DMs. If it's my roommate again, I'm going to, like, I'm going to yell at him if he's complaining about the same damn thing he was complaining about earlier. It wasn't my roommate or Ludes, but it was funny. Dang, wait, I sent a message and I want to see the reply to it. Yeah, I know, right? Not roommate or Ludes. Like, why? Why even bother? It was funny though. Homest? I don't remember this boss. Dude, it's the Pikmin 3 guy. Oh, he coming. How do I... Got a bunch of time crystals too. I would like double pause actually. Here is this boss really easy and doesn't really do anything. Or am I not intended to be shooting at the frame he becomes hittable? I tried to jump after sucking that log up, but oh, he's swirling. Oh no, he's a solar system now. You still have more hits in you? Frick. I'm so dead. I'm not dead. I might want to consider pausing, but I think I'm going to just fire away and pray for the best. I'm just going to jump and shoot, actually. Why'd you shoot that way, Blinks? Thank you. Blinks saw that guy off to the left. He's like, I'm finna trick shot this noob. They're on the goal, dude. to send the last if you're home alone. Take it from me. That scene's so silly in English. Also made me cry, or want to cry in Japanese though. The last of my home scene in English is very silly. Because of the way he says it. I don't remember this level at all, but I'm already digging the vibes. That monster's made of literal fire. This is a Sonic level. This is Pumpkin Hill. Everything's fine. I may have just, you hit me with. How do I kill fire? Okay, that's fine. That's like actually fine. How poor am I? Very. Also, I was thinking about it earlier, about wanting to change the thing, and then I forgot to do it again. Zebra, maybe we can do better than that. Desert? I don't know. I don't know about that. Orange? I do enjoy some juice. Bruh. Red. What are we feeling? We have desert, orange, red, and zebra. Because I don't think that. Oh, this is the first world. I was about to say, I don't think there's one in the first world. Mine of precious moments. These level names are so wholesome. Also, in the meantime, I'm gonna buy one of these. Until we decide on the drip, I'm gonna buy a heart container because I need it. Is there any reason to go up top? I don't think there is. I think there was just a freaking time crystals out there. I think that's a lot of health. What? You definitely already said her favorite. Oh, you're one of the ghosts. Oh, that's a seesaw. It's not a chest. I can definitely suck that up, but I don't know if I can stand next to it. I can. Alright, I don't want to waste the 16 ton on the, this. Oh, wait. I think you were just going to keep saying that until it happened, but that's just my, observation. Send me away. There's an enemy there. The camera does its own thing. Don't rewind to the launch. Okay. Rule breaker. I will neither confirm nor deny. No, where'd the purple guy go? I wanted to blast him with the 16 tons. I'll shoot this guy. I missed. How did I miss? It's so big. Thank you for the sub, Doodles. Appreciate it. No, why did it have to be after I fired the 16 ton? What is this? What? He spawned on. Okay. Cool video game. If that thing would have killed me again, I might have just turned off the console. Thanks for the bingo square. Enjoy the emotes. Thanks for the support. Well, it's a junk combination, so. I need the ball. Oh, the leg. I don't have any, like, ammo. That didn't happen. No one saw that, and that didn't happen. Oh, I'm over capacity. I better not regenerate into a fire thing. hippos. Okay. Thank you, Blinks, for definitely landing next to that thing. At least I get a refund. Why did you suck that up? Time is coming, purple jerk. Did it die? Okay, yeah, the 16 ton killed it. Goodness gracious, I can't hit the damn thing. What's off this way? Impending doom. I don't want to mess with that if I don't have to. But I will probably have to. Oh right, I forgot about this guy. And the lag. Okay. We don't have to talk about it. I have a junk combo right now. You know what? I will work towards a rewind. Now that you mention it. There is no hug, but there is a pat. Why'd you shoot it at the bombs, Blinks? That's fine, I didn't want those anyway. You stupid idiot. I hate this guy. Can you be smart? What do you mean, A or B? I don't want to use a heart on that. I can't. Okay, there's extra bombs, thank God. I will take these bombs, thank you. Okay, everything's fine. I killed both of them? You know what? That checks out. Give me this. I'm glad he prioritizes junk before time crystals. All right, I'll be a sensible in. Wait. Let me jump. Okay. Oh, that's the end of the level. Make sure I'm not gonna jump to my death. I'm giving this game a bad review on Yelp. He just keeps doubling. I just realized my stream layout kind of matches the aesthetic of this game. Freeze? Can sweep water. Huh. Yellow. Well, now we have the choice of yellow as well. What kind of suit are we trying to get? More hearts? More time? I want to buy more time. I'm thinking about it. It's literally drip? What do you mean by that? Help my feeble brain understand. I was gonna say, now that I think about it, I kind of like zebra, but hold up, I'm being educated. It looks like a raincoat. All right, I'm buying it for that reason. What color are my shorts? Are they black? Alright, that's kind of sick. And the black gloves? Hold up. I don't... No, why'd you shoot him with the big thing? Oh god, the minecart came back. What? God dang it. I need more records. Going for your fake Jordans. Well, there goes the heart. I wouldn't count that as a story. Okay, I'm hearing a noise, but it's from the game. Sounds like a dripping noise, but that's just coming from the music. Wait, what? Who thought this was a good idea? I don't know why I'd want to fast forward, but I'm gonna take one. And I'm gonna be scared of the thought. This calls for more DMs. I'm very frightened as to what this cart's gonna do. I tried to jump over that. Also, I've said drip enough times. You guys are in that one. Why'd you put the bomb down? Bomb does a lot of damage. I was trying to save the balls. Okay. That minecart scared the crap out of me. Oh god. Heck you. No, I tried to grab the bomb. Not do that again. I would like a pause now that you mention it. Can you drop one? Okay. These blocks are very odd and feel kind of out of place. I like that this world isn't bringing me emotional pain so far. just kind of assumed there was junk in that corner. Okay, guess there's not a cat metal over there. Not that I really care about them. They don't seem to unlock anything worthwhile. I am dangerously close to this enemy. I wouldn't much enjoy a record. Ah, you mentioned it in the video game. So, how do I open the other? Okay. I need a record. Well, I don't have one. So what the hell am I supposed to do? Doesn't seem like there's anything else over there, so... Why didn't... Blink's stupid, dude. What, I just can't make that jump? I doubled... I'm screwed anyway. This is kind of annoying. Kind of annoying that I'm expected to have a you know, a little bit of everything. Wait, this is where... There's a... Damn ladder here. Well, it's just hearts. Never mind. This is useless still. I'm still screwed. Good game design. I hate that he just belly flops. You can't like cross in big gaps because he just it's dumb. What's this do? Let's me cheat, it looks like. Thank you. I'm out of ammo. I got him killed by the balloon guy. I'm gonna try to put me in the minecart. I'm gonna try to build a record up. Oh, I could have got two. No! What kind of TikTok clock nonsense is this? And he died on the ground, or off the ground. Do I have to get in this minecart? That sounds dangerous. Please drop a green. Thank God. Okay. That was cool. He just jumped on his own. Get me out of this thing. Okay. What? Blinks just bails and cannonballs. What do you, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Why did he? Why did he backflip? Why did he backflip? I had the problem solved and he just freaking backflipped. I'm gonna lie. I'm a liar about playing more Blinks, because I'm about to turn the Xbox off. That's so unfortunate, right? Nice 1% on the zero. I'm not gonna scream out in anger. That would be uncool. Would be totally unbased. I'm accidentally preserving the bone for the money. Okay, let me survey what crystals I have. I can get a record and then 2 retries. I'll do that. Okay, there's still another one over there, so I'm gonna need a junk combo. Why? Why can't we just have nice things? Why must I struggle for your amusement, video game? Why did he side flip into it? Blinks isn't the brightest person. I've noticed. Get me out of here. Get me off this ride. I have a lot of time crystals to choose from. I'm not sure when I'm supposed to attack him. I found the answer. Oh crap, I want to get a junk combo now because I want the health. Can you become attackable? Guess not. Come on, he lands right next to me. I can't just turn around and shoot him before he's not hittable again, because he's gonna turn and eat my trash. This is so stupid. What am I supposed to do about this exactly? Huh. Do I move faster in the air? I should be jumping. This is how we're gonna do it. I'm gonna gather a bunch of trash, and then I'm just gonna pause each time I wanna hit them. Going to use the power bestowed upon me by the game. I'm gonna use all my time power I have, but I'm gonna beat this boss. That was a little too close. I didn't like that. Back up. This is an interesting situation. I want to keep a pause if I can. That was a dumb boss. I didn't know what you were talking about at first, but I get it now. You meant the Yojo Zero. What happened? Why am I in this channel? Why did my phone open me up to the Edgy channel? I don't understand. Oh, you mean the stream server. Duh. I'm so stupid. Dude, I didn't click on it, I promise. It just put me in there. While I'm at it, I guess I'll check the anti-channel too. you know, just while I'm at it. Everwinter. You know, every time I think of the word ever, it used to describe something that's never ending, I always think of Everwinter first. And specifically, remember hating this world, and now I see why. I don't know if you can tell, but I am most definitely sliding around. Everybody loves ice physics. Doesn't actually feel that bad. It's more like Blink's skating. No, I wanted to get a slow. I like being able to slide and use the sweeper. That's pretty nice. I tripped? Oh god. Never mind, this game's terrible. Okay. Ice water kills you. So why did that close exactly? Video game? I thought if I pulled out the sweeper and started sucking, it would help prevent the fall. I think what I'm gonna do is just jump. Oh my god, I can definitely make this without having to pause. This is a dumb thing to pause over, or record over. Never mind. I definitely despise the ice physics now. Alright, well, I'm a genius. It's fine. Okay. The platform I'm on is sliding around, and I'm sliding around. And it's awful. This is a temporary door as well. Then this game's actually horribly designed. Definitely want all of this. Be great if the camera functions properly and let me control it instead of it locking on enemies. You know what would be fantastic in this video game? An options menu. I wonder if there is one on the main menu. I should return to the main menu after this level and check. Although this game was made in 2002, I doubt the option choices I get are very, you know, good. Like, I doubt I get any, like, real quality of life stuff. Sound, music, yep. That's it. If I'm lucky, inverting camera controls. Alright, what can I make here? Can I make anything? I have a bunch of twos and no triples. I can make a slow. Which I will take. Wait a second. No, the 16 ton. Oh God, he continued sliding after he did his animation. Okay, everything's fine. This is most definitely gonna be timed as well. I'm not going back up there. Him having those different flips are terrible. They're so laggy. I'm leaving. Please free me. In your Discord. My apologies. Controller's still loud. Isn't that what I have? I have a level 3 sweeper, right? Do I have a level 4 sweeper? Spike bullet. Green. Winter. I would love more time. Should I just start buying ammo to start with? I'm gonna do that for bosses, actually. I don't remember what level my sweeper is. I think it's either level 3 or level 4. I'm just gonna keep my chrome sweeper. It's cool. It matches the look. I like that they at least supply me with ammo at the start of a level. Huh. That's funny. Huh? Absolutely not. Miss me with that. No, you heard that right. Did anyone see me just get absolutely robbed there by an ice tornado? I really like the times in this game where the it feels like they just kind of expect you to know what's coming up. Well, that's not retrievable. I said I was gonna go to the main menu after the last level. I never said it, but I kind of love how plain and simple the text box is. Why am I like Mario Cam on Blinks right now? What's happening? Hi, I'm really glad you flipped sideways, you. This is a Kaizo game. There's no other way to describe it. Shoot the red guy. The text boxes. I mean, I guess it is easy on the eyes, but like, it could at least fit the rest of the aesthetic of the game. I believe it, because that's the game Mario 2 is based off of, and that game's hot garbage. And so are Kaizo things. Say less, honestly. I'm sorry. I'm sure Doki Doki Panic's a great game. But Mario 2 is very much not. I can't see anything. Slayer, I almost corrected you and said no, it's a Lead Maiden. But those are the enemies from Gungeon that look like Iron Maidens. Finally, only took me an eternity to kill the damn thing. Jesus. I should not have risked that. Can I get like a camera angle that's workable, please? I gotta fast forward. There's no way I'm intended to make this, right? Because I know as soon as I jump, he's gonna belly flop. I don't have a rewind to fix any problem that might have been here, though. Alright, later, dude. Thanks for the sub again. I'm gonna fast forward. That didn't save me, did it? Please hit it. Oh my god. I almost died because Blink's backflip. This damn cat. His slow as hell backflip. Well, the monster rolling at him. I thought this was a good idea. Like any of this. I would simply like to have a small conversation. I have the possibility of double rewind. But is it gonna happen? Probably not. Never mind. Alright, I'm not stuck with Mario Cam this time, that's great. Boat. I don't know about blue, but close enough, why not? Oh yeah, what the hell am I supposed to do about here? I'm so upset about that. All right. What am I supposed to do about this? Okay. Fine. This monster is invincible for too long of a time when he gets up. Why? Why? I could have got double retry. I'm gonna spike my controller into the floor. If you grab that moon, I swear to the good Lord above. He didn't drop anything. Crystals never match when I'm trying to get something. It's always every other crystal but the one I want. This thing's gonna kill me. But as soon as it's, you know, I lose the combo, I see the crystal I want. See if there's there are options. No. I haven't noticed vibration yet. I should have turned it off anyway, because I'm gonna actually turn it off just in case it, oh my god, I'm so stupid, just in case it comes back or decides to show up, because the vibration hurts my hand. When's Blink's remastered? But, you know, we're in the modern control era, and it's playable. Actually, no, I want to shoot the car at him. Goodness, the lag. I wanted to buy retries. Ah, yes. I love this totally cool enemy. That is invincible while it's tanking. So never, yeah. Until Pico Entertainment takes it, and then we never want to talk about the game again because everyone hates Pico Entertainment. And then we're all like, remember that time Pico ruined Blinks? And then we're like, remember that time Pico ruined Glover? Hey, come back, why don't you? And then we each cry that our childhoods are being destroyed. I'm sorry, Ray. For bringing up them. Why did it rewind me so far? Oh my god. I'm gonna go take my medicine and use the bathroom. I'll be right back. I'm back. Man, I really just want to quit playing the game, but I think this is the last level. So I would feel really stupid if I just stopped suddenly. At a time. Where the hell did you go? You mind floating your stupid self back up here? just wanted to buy ammo, but I'm not going to. When's my wedding with Hex cancel? When's Hex cancel in this game? Links. I wish you didn't fall over from sliding. Like, sliding around would be fun. If you didn't. Mother of Christ. It would also be fun if this enemy didn't exist. Some pauses in the future. I don't know about this level, but my God. Excuse me, what's up here? Other than a weapon of mass destruction. Yes, right? Blinks, please suck up the 16 ton. Yes, there is, but it's stupid and I'm not doing it. The challenge is really stupid. The challenge is to play on Legendary with all of the skulls on except for one of them. That lets you use active camouflage as Master Chief. And the game's already, like, really stupid on Legendary without any modifiers, so it's a really dumb challenge. And it's not worth the mental damage to do it. Please shoot the dragon. No, my combo. Sound like quitter talk? I mean, you're welcome to try it if you want. What an awesome game. I lost the rewind for that? Why? I need all this junk, so I need this guy not to waste any. Which is asking a lot, but... sometimes you just need things to work out. I shouldn't be greedy, but I'm gonna be greedy and try to get another heart. Well, I am out of ammo. Both of these enemies can thankfully generate ammo for me. I don't really know what this enemy does if it hits me. I really don't want to find out. Why? Oh my god. I'm so happy I missed the dragon. I have 4 records. Why? I don't think records are going to help me for the next stage, but never know. I don't think I can record myself dealing damage to a boss. And then just, you know, have it work. Where's my ammo? Walking into McDonald's. Good start. Come on. It ducks when I shoot at it. What? Hello? I guess I'm supposed to pause. Why bother, you know, engaging with the boss in any other meaningful way? When I can just pause instead. Shot the other moon off the map. He took out the middle piece. He did a different attack. Not sure what he just did, but I didn't like it. Those aren't helpful. I wonder if I can rewind the platforms being eaten. Or, you know, maybe I'll accidentally side flip into the water. I don't think I can at this point. Please stop with the terrible movement. I don't know if that's gonna stay. Nope, it's gone. This is miserable. Oh, you're just invincible this whole time. I am going to snap this disc in half. And the camera turned as I was moving, so it screwed up my movement. It made me jump in the water. Why? How are you supposed to hit this stupid thing? Link. If you want to just hang out over there, that's cool with me. I'm gonna bait him in destroying this one. Now I don't have an awful map, or awesome, now I don't have an awful map layout this time. Perfect, perfect, give me one of those. Actually, don't mind if I do. definitely was not paying attention. I don't know when I'm supposed to attack this guy anymore. Like, he's barely vulnerable then, and I don't think he's vulnerable enough for me to actually attack him. Figured it out. You're only halfway dead. My chance. I figured it out. I didn't mean to die, but I think that'll be beneficial to me, actually. You're not dead. Probably shouldn't get rid of this platform, actually. Why did he backflip? Certainly wish he would give the platforms back. There's more. All right, Slayer. Thanks for coming. Have a nice night. Sorry if I've been nothing but angry.